All right. Thank you so much, Daniel. Well, Arizona Game and Fish says a 75-year-old was taken to the hospital last night after being bit by a javelina on their inner thigh. The attack happened at Canyon Ranch just 4 days after a similar incident in that same area. Arizona Game and Fish says the javelina in Canyon Ranch, they are not afraid of humans and may enter nearby residential areas. They say that you should deprive the animals of food, water, and shelter and deter them with loud noise.